dressing room between that period, because I'm sure Lane Lambert had plenty to say. That was the worst period of hockey the Islanders had played, as far as I'm concerned. And mind you, they haven't played many, seven periods, but that was not a very good period for them.
They have the ultimate equalizer in net in Ilya Sorokin, which is the reason it's a 1-1 score. Could have been 3-4-1, perhaps, as Hughes carries in now to Foley. To Foley, wait, shoot, scores! That one ramped up off the stick of Adam Pellick and jumped over the shoulder of Sorokin.
Slumps, too. They have to work out of him, and John Marino's working through it right now.
Mm-hmm. No question. I mean, sometimes you're just, you know, not quite sure to go, stay.
Toffoli is free and he scores! The former Canadian gives the Devils the lead in Montreal.
Well, Tyler Toffoli, we said he doesn't need as many opportunities. He finds himself wide open in front of the Canadians. As referee, that's 2 minutes for being too strong. And I'm serious, I used to say that when I was fired up.
Yeah.
Bill, but no, that was a hole.
Toffoli scores again! The Devils' power play is on fire. 11 for 25 to start the year. Suzuki centers, Hughes intercepts, he feeds Toffoli. Now he's got another chance for the hat trick. Toffoli completes the hat trick, and the Devils lead 5-2.
Where does this start, Bill? Again, a good defensive play and positioning by Jack Hughes with his stick. And you've talked about it all game. We both have. I mean, he has just been outstanding away from the puck.
Luke Hughes down below the goal line, and Jack Hughes filling the void at the point for his younger brother. Now they get into their normal spot as the shot from Hamilton did make it through. Timo Meier's blast block, and they score! It's set up for Tyler Toffoli. He's red hot, and the Devils are on the board. Three goals last night in Montreal, and now the first one tonight for New Jersey. Devils lead. Timo Meier with Toffoli and Hughes going to the net. It ricochets up in the air, and it's Jack Hughes out for Luke. Younger brother Luke Hughes. Backhands one, save made, rebound, score! It's Tyler Toffoli's second, and the Devils have taken the lead.
Some elite zone enterers here in Bratt and both Hughes brothers, and they get it in easily this time. Here's Luke Hughes, moves it, Bratt in front, score! Tyler Toffoli does it again! A power play goal, tag it!
Here's Tierney, sends the puck around. Dougie Hamilton with it. Blocked by Cogliano. Shot by Holtz. Puck is loose.
Obviously, with no Jack Hughes or Nico Hischier in the lineup, everybody moves up a spot or three. And for McLeod, who's an outstanding role player, that's a great opportunity on the top line.
Marino, far side. Shot, score! The Devils strike first for only the third time this season. Tyler Toffoli, his team-leading eighth goal of the year.
Boy. We'll play on as the Devils get it to center. Now New Jersey with a two-goal lead looking for more. Here comes Toffoli, he scores! And the Devils have broken this game wide open. Three goals in the third, 5-2 New Jersey.
Penalty situation, Jack Hughes backpedaling. He shoots, Comrie kicks, rebounds, here he scores! Tyler Toffoli puts it in! 2-0 Devils!
Again, I just don't want to see them cheat for offense and all of a sudden give a boatload of outnumbered situations. When it's there, take it.
Hughes drops it back to his brother. Holt shoots, save, Levi, rebound, score! Toffoli's second, and a quick response.
Another draw, Holtz to Luke Hughes, pass off the mark, goes into the corner, he recovers it, pass comes back out to Luke Hughes. And now Jack with some room into the slot. Shot, save, Hart. Rebound to Toffoli, scores. Hart made the save, couldn't control the rebound, and then the Flyers couldn't take care of business in front.
Was lurking in neutral ice. Takes it. No, the Jacket step up on that.
That was the linesman and the ref there. Couldn't get out of the way.
Here across the line. Toffoli with a wrist shot, scores. And the Devils come right back and have a two-goal lead seconds later.
Shooting Detroit 31-19. They've tied the game on a Timo Meier goal. his second tonight. Here's Jesper Bratt. He shoots, deflect, and score! And the Devils lead! Tyler Toffoli makes it 3-2.
Tarasenko trying to get out. Hughes under pressure, steals to the slot. Toffoli scores! Tyler Toffoli makes it 4-1.
Vlasic shoots just wide of net. Bratt finds the loose puck, flips it, bounces off Vlasic right to Tyler Toffoli, and he bangs it in the empty net. Tyler Toffoli seals it 4-2. Is Patrick Waugh going to have to shave the beard that he had coaching Colorado?
You know what, those kind of...
Toffoli blasts it in. And hopefully this will be the one that breaks the seal for Tyler Toffoli. 6-2. Think about the Devils' first period that has them in this position and you want to see more of in period two.
Well, I like their quick puck movement. I like them in transition.
Toffoli in transition, he scores! Back-to-back games with a goal for Tyler Toffoli. 3-1.
That's what they do. They come hard. You got to settle it down and get positionally better. But Marshall outsmarts Kevin Ball there.
Toffoli scores! Tyler Toffoli second. Gives the Devils a jump before intermission. Going down.
Holtz was buckled. What a shift for Holtz.
Luke Hughes intercepts 3-on-2. Luke Hughes feed shot. He scores!
Has erupted.
Hedman off the draw, trying to find the handle, and they do not get it out. Held in there by Nimitz. Nimitz dishes off, gets it back. Here's the shot. Rebound! They score at the side of the net. That is Tyler Toffoli, and they are back within one with 2:38 on the clock.
Oh, and they kept on playing. Here's Jack Hughes accelerating ahead. Hughes in the slot, works it wide. Heischer sets up Toffoli, a lot of space. He uncorks and hits the post. Tyler Toffoli scores. It's a power play goal. Bratt takes it to the dot. Jack calling for it. He gets it. Slides it across. Bratt a one time. A rebound score.
See all the people in their faces, and it's just top of the world, top of the world for them. All right. Yes, yes, yes.
That's Tyler Toffoli with the goal for New Jersey to give the Devils a 2-0 lead.
Jack has a head of steam. He works down toward the wall. He loops behind net, probing, comes to Toffoli, he scores!
Got a tired group of penalty killers.
That hits the post and Toffoli scores! Tyler Toffoli on the power play with 2:57 to go. It's a one-goal game.